I don't know why I'm disappointed with this, but it's a Banksia nut with a resin that I mixed in. I'm going to have a fail pen giveaway this weekend. This may be included in that.